On a switch, we can tell a given port not to tag traffic for a particular VLAN. So on this switch right up here, I have a trunk port between this switch and the switch down here below it, and that's off of FA04. So we're going to go into FA04, and by the way, I've already created a VLAN 99 on this switch. So let's go into port FA04. And first I have to make it a trunk port. Switch port mode trunk. All right, that is now a trunk port, and now we're going to tell it not to tag anything on VLAN 99. In other words, VLAN 99 will be the native VLAN. So here I go, switch port trunk native VLAN 99. So now any traffic that is going across VLAN 99 out of this port will not be tagged. And by the way, you see I have some error messages here. I have to do that on both sides, and I have to make sure it's the same VLAN or I will get a VLAN mismatch. I'm not going to do that here in this video, but I should go into FA01 on this switch and put that port on VLAN 99 and then make that the native VLAN for that port.